Hey, I'm Rob Zombie, and you're watching Undercover. But there has to be the personality comes first, because you got to live with these people. You know, you got to tour them, you live on a bus, you live in a hotel, you spend so much time with them. It's more than you spend with your family sometimes. So you got to really like them, you know, and that's really been the, you know, and now I think I've lucked out because I found, you know, great people that I really like being around. We never argue. There's never a problem. No, we didn't do anything, actually. No, I don't know what happened, you know. I really didn't go anywhere. It's not like here, but I was everywhere else. I didn't go anywhere. It just became a thing of, I don't know. It just kind of happened. I always wanted to do both, but I couldn't really do both. And it wasn't until I started directing the music videos that kind of led me on the path to making movies and stuff. I mean, I didn't know anything about anything. You know, you're always learning. I mean, every day you learn something. I mean, that's what's great about with each movie. You can evolve and you learn and you're always learning. I mean, every director, even people that are brilliant and they've made incredible movies, they'll always say, like, each thing is a new experience. They're always learning. They never feel like they're satisfied.